Nantucket, Massachusetts, 1990. Chad Moore, a Nantucket Island local, climbed inside a cryogenic freezer, mistaking it for something that might give him an ice cream sandwich. He was instantly frozen, alive. A professor at Nantucket University discovered the unattended freezer and had it shipped to the cryogenic research facility in Los Angeles, California, for testing. It was promptly and carelessly sold at a fundraising flea market, where it was bought by this man, Stu Whipple, who was stoned. Stu has kept the freezer in his Venice Beach apartment ever since. It has been sealed and quiet until just now.